Good morning, Michelle.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, Michelle, can you tell me about yourself?
I'm Michelle Diaz, ma'am. I'm 40 years old. I am a single with 3 kids, ma'am.
I have a few questions for you to answer, Michelle, so let's start.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Why do you want to work as a maid?
I want to work as a maid, ma'am, to help my family, to give their needs, and also I can give them a better future, ma'am.
Why you choose Malaysia when there is a lot of other country?
I choose Malaysia, ma'am, because it is open country and also in their salary, ma'am.
How are you qualified for this job?
I am qualified, ma'am, to do this job, ma'am, because I can work all the household chores even without the supervision of my employer, ma'am.
May I know what your educational level is?
I am a undergraduate, ma'am, of Bachelor of Arts, majoring in English, ma'am.
Undergraduate college. Okay. What was your recent working experience?
I am a preschool teacher, ma'am, for almost 8 years, ma'am.
Have you worked abroad before?
No, ma'am.
Do you have experience of taking care of babies?
Yes, ma'am, I have, ma'am.
How about children?
Yes, ma'am, I have.
Whose babies and children did you take care before?
My children, ma'am.
How about? Okay, good. How about elderly people?
Yes, ma'am, I try to taking care of elder people, ma'am.
Okay, and who was that elderly?
My father, ma'am.
Do you have any other special skills?
I can do cleaning, cooking, ironing, washing the cars, and also gardening, ma'am.
Okay, are you willing to learn new skills?
Yes, ma'am, I'm very willing, ma'am.
Are you willing to work with a family where the mother-in-law or any relative stay together?
Yes, ma'am, I'm willing.
Currently, are you still working now?
No, ma'am.
Okay, do you know how to cook?
Yes, ma'am, I know how to cook.
Okay, what sort of food can you cook, Michelle?
I know how to cook Filipino foods, ma'am, but I'm willing to learn the Malaysian food.
Okay, are you aware that you will have to do washing, cleaning, ironing, and cooking?
Yes, ma'am, I know, ma'am.
From all the house chores that I have mentioned to you, like washing, cleaning, ironing, and cooking, which do you like most?
I'm cleaning.
If ever you were selected to work in Malaysia, who will take care of your children?
My mother and my husband, ma'am, will take care of my children.
You are not allowed to use handphone during working hours.
Yes, ma'am.
You are only allowed to use handphone after you finish all the works and when going to bed.
Yes, ma'am.
You are strictly needed to surrender the handphone to your employer in the morning and your employer will return back to you once you're going to bed.
Yes, ma'am.
If ever your employer finds out that you're abusing of using your handphone and it's affected your working performance, your employer will confiscate your handphone.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you agree to the rules and regulation for the handphone?
Yes, ma'am, I agree.
How many years is the contract as you agreed and understands?
2 years, ma'am.
Can you describe for me your attitude?
I am responsible, I am honest, trustworthy, and also respectful, ma'am.
How can you assure to us that you will work hard in Malaysia?
Because, ma'am, I know how to work in the house, ma'am.
Can you promise not to use the house telephone without the permission of your employer?
Yes, ma'am, I promise, ma'am.
Can you promise not to put on makeup but to dress properly while work?
Yes, ma'am. I promise, ma'am.
Can you promise not to invite friends and relatives without the consent of your employer?
Yes, ma'am. I promise, ma'am.
Can you promise not to ask for advance salary from your employer under any circumstances?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you really understand of the rules and regulation of the agency?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you pay any placement fee for you to come to Malaysia to work as a maid?
No, ma'am.
Do you have any history of sickness, breast cancer, or any other illness?
No, ma'am.
Do you have skin allergy, physical defect?
No, ma'am.
Have you suffered from any serious illness?
No, ma'am.
Do you smoke, Michelle?
No, ma'am.
Have you undergone any operation before?
No, ma'am.
Are you medically fit or are you fit to work?
I'm fit to work, ma'am.
Are you in any medication right now?
No, ma'am.
Are you allergic with any food?
No, ma'am.
Are you prepared to work for the employer of different races?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you prepared to eat the type of food taken or given by your employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you afraid alone in the house?
No, ma'am.
Are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No, ma'am.
Can you promise to work according to instruction from your employer?
Yes, ma'am, I promise, ma'am.
Do you have any immediate family working in Malaysia?
No, ma'am.
Okay, we have finished our question section. Let's proceed for case study. I have a case study for you, Michelle, and I want you to respond truthfully. Upon arrival in Malaysia, within 6 months only, if ever one of your family members passed away, what will you do, Michelle?
I cannot go home, ma'am, because I am not yet finished with my contract.
Any help would you give to your family members?
Money, ma'am. I will give them money.
Okay. If in case your employer is watching you right now, what do you want to tell them?
Dear ma'am, sir, please select me or choose me as your domestic helper, ma'am. I promise that I will do my job as a domestic helper. I will clean the house. I can do all the household chores even without your supervision, ma'am. I will love your children as my family, and also I will respect you, ma'am.
Okay, tell us about yourself again, Michelle.
I'm Michelle Diaz, ma'am. I'm 40 years old, and I am single with 3 kids, ma'am.
Okay, and why do you want to work in Malaysia as a domestic helper?
I want to work in Malaysia as a domestic helper, ma'am, to help my family, to give their needs, and also give them a better future, ma'am.
Okay, thank you very much, Michelle. We will update to your agency if there is any selection made by the employer.
Yes, ma'am.